Technology has become a fundamental tool in supporting curriculum access, engagement and participation. For students enrolled in programs of distance education, the use of technology to enhance learning becomes essential. Many lessons and interactions between student and the distance education teachers happen through the use of technology. The benefit of technology for student learning goes beyond just the delivery of lesson content and communication for instructional purposes. For many students, it becomes an essential tool to enhance reading development. All schools, including schools of distance education, need to identify what technologies they can use to effectively deliver lesson content to students with a wide range of literacy needs. Teachers must allow for adjustments to be made to the format of content, teaching strategies, and how a student is assessed in reading tasks so the student can demonstrate their reading knowledge and capability. Schools and homes have a vast array of digital learning tools readily available. Desktop computers, laptops, tablets and mobile devices, along with the hardware, software and apps installed to each device, can provide significant support for teachers and home tutors to deliver effective reading support. All school computers, as well as the devices available to students at home, will have a number of tools that can adjust text or augment text-based information with additional content to enhance the capacity for the student to engage with written information. In addition, schools and homes can invest in commercial applications to provide more support for all aspects and through all phases of reading development. Teachers, home tutors, or students themselves can transform content so they can effectively interact with the text. For content provided to students in print, software can be used to easily transform print to digital text so it can be formatted to meet the needs of the student. Teachers and home tutors need a clear understanding of the needs of the individual student and a clear understanding of the curriculum, including the requirements of any tasks involving reading, before using any assistive technologies for reading support. Students often require adjustments to engage with the task and to demonstrate their reading capability. Teachers need to be aware of which assistive technology tools can be used while maintaining the intent and the rigour of the reading task.